So, what did the doc say?
Dissociative identity disorder, or also known as multiple personality disorder.
Ah, I see. The psych say how long it lasts, or, you know, about you getting treatment and symptoms?
I don't know.
You can't say it was all negatives then. Not as bad as we thought at all, eh?
Yeah, only a mild case of psychological fucked upness.
Nothing more than anyone else, really.
I'm going again tonight, to see the psychiatrist.
Right after school?
Yep. Tell me what it is that I brought you today. Dr. J told me that I should come. Multiple personality disorder. Could you tell me more? I've been getting memories. I mean, that's what they felt like, but they aren't. They weren't hallucinations either, you know?
Right. What were these memories then? Or whatever they are.
The first one was... it was tame, I guess. I remember I said, this felt like memories, so it was from my perspective.
Yes, go on.
I saw myself beating a kid.
And that was one of the tame ones, as you said?
Relatively speaking, yeah. The next one, I killed a dog. I mean, it was already dying. I think a car had hit it, but yeah, then it just got worse from there.
I see. Anything else?
Does this affect physically?
Do you mean muscle memory? Or your body just knows how to do things naturally, after practice?
Yeah. I won the regional tennis championship last year, but today I lost to my rookie friend.
Well, I'm sure it's just the stress getting to you. It does to all of us from time to time.
No, it's definitely something more than that. Like, it's the same with the piano. And, like, even my handwriting's changed.
Did you forget to play the piano? Like I said, it's likely nothing more than stress.
No, I've never had any interest in piano. Never taken any lessons or anything like that. But when I'm near one, I get a headache, and then I get the desire to see what I can do. And then suddenly I start seeing chords being played in my head and how all the notes work together. And then, you know, I'm sitting down and playing Beethoven. There's something else. In these flashes that I'm having, I'm being chased by someone. Myself. I'm scared. Is that normal for multiple personality disorder?